everyone, I am going to share our folk tale from Madhya Pradesh. Once upon a time, there was a rich old man. He was running a business very well and was becoming a respected person in the community. One day, he was struck by a thought. When I pass away, which one of my sons will be my successor and take over the business? He decided to hold his three sons a test to find out. So he called his three sons, Ramlal, Shyamlal and Bansilal. Then he said, I have a test for you. The person who passes the test will have the business after I pass away. Ramlal and Shyamlal's eyes lit up with greed. They wanted the business so that they could own a lot of money. The father said, steal one coin so stealthily that not even God knows that you are stealing it. This is your first task. Ha! Easy! Said Ramlal and Shyamlal. They stole coins, but they ensured that no idol of God was around. They conveyed this to their father. But Bansilal said, Father, God is watching all over us from heaven. So how can we steal a coin with him watching us on earth? The merchant smiled and said, very good. You all have passed this test, so I'll hold another one. I will give you each one gold coin. Go and find something which will fill up your rooms. Ha! That's easy, Ramlal and Shyamlal thought. They considered themselves fantastic businessmen already. Ramlal bought some chaff and dipped it all over his room, but it barely covered half of the room. Then a beggar came and asked for the coin. Instead, Ramlal simply pushed aside the beggar angrily. Then Shyamlal did the same thing, but Bansilal felt sorry and gave the coin. Now he had no money to buy anything. So he thought, what could he possibly do? Then he had an idea. He took a candle and lit the candle with a matchbox he found from the kitchen. The whole room was filled with light. The merchant's heart filled with joy. He had been watching everything because he had disguised himself as the beggar. He now knew which one of his successors could take over the business. So Bansilal took the business and expanded it until he was one of the most richest and famous men of Madhya Pradesh. I hope you enjoyed the story. Thank you.